here in Hollywood, California, and it's Star Wars Day, May the 4th, and it's also a free comic book day. And I'm on the way to Meltdown Comics, and I'm here with Marilyn Monroe, well, actually a wax figure. And we're in front of the Hollywood and Highland train station. Anyway, you stay tuned for more. You have a nice day, and I will see you in 25 billion years. I will. I'm here in front of Meltdown Comics Free Comic Book Day. I got here kind of late, but I did manage to score a couple of Walking Dead comics, which is still impressive considering that it's free. And it's also Star Wars Day. It's always a different date every year, Free Comic Book Day, but I'm in Hollywood, California, and basically it's a nice sunny day, like most days here. And as far as comic book store review, I would say that this is a very top-notch comic book store. On a score of 1 to 10, I would give it an 8. They have really good props. They do have a collection of back issues, although not a very good selection. And they have a lot of toys, memorabilia, and other accessories, making this a really good comic book store. It's definitely one of the best in Hollywood. Anywho, this is Steampunk Star Rays at AmberStreet.com out. You have a nice day, and I will see you 25 billion years. I will.